ask me. Get ready to fight.
It's been 2 years since the Great War. The first mechanized conflict in history. They called it the war to end all wars.
Hi guys, so a couple of years ago we stumbled over these amazing artworks by Jakub Rozsiałski that showed mechs and strange machines in early 20th century rural landscapes. We actually thought that was about the coolest thing we'd ever seen and that it would be the perfect setting for the RTS we'd always dreamed about. The chances of this dream coming true were pretty slim, but here we are. This is Iron Harvest, a classic real-time strategy game set in the alternate reality of 1920+. It's an RTS where the outcome of a battle is determined more by strategy and tactics rather than clicks per second or the size of your unit blob. A game with base building, a cover system, and destructible environments. A game where strong single-player campaigns are more important than DLC and long-term monetization opportunities. So we talked to many RTS fans and we conducted a survey with over 15,000 participants and listened to our community to find out what you guys actually want from a modern RTS. We combined your feedback with our own ideas and came up with a gameplay that gives you enough time to explore all your options, come up with a plan, execute this plan, and adjust it on the fly if necessary. Tactical depth combined with player freedom. That is basically what the Iron Harvest gameplay is all about.